So all you do is talk, but I ain't hearing it. It ain't the new shit, and I ain't wearing it. Oh, you a broke bitter bitch? That's a comparison. Bitch, I'm bad, bougie, arrogant. Pussy popping like a pinata.
Hey y'all, so it's Lexi, or Big Lex, and this is the first video for my vlog, and I guess I'm gonna make like all about me type video. It's just gonna be a little bit later, and I need people to ask me questions so I can say whatever. But I'm currently getting some tires for my car, and tires are expensive as fuck, and then they charge extra to put them on. I wish I knew how to change my tire. Okay, so y'all, I'm on my way to Plato's because I'm gonna try to find me some Black Hills for my outfit, and after that we're gonna pick up my cousin because she's also gonna be one of the models. You'll see her in a little bit, and then we're going to the photo shoot. So yeah. Okay, so say hey. It's my man.
Hey,
why you sound exactly like the lady too?
I'm really good at doing impersonations.
For real?
Yeah.
We should do that. She said she just got home. Okay, so my cousin just got home. So we about to eat and take a couple shots, and then I'm gonna get dressed, and yeah, and then y'all see me after I get ready. I'm gonna get copyrighted. I just realized this is my cousin Jazz. On the way to the shoot now. It's a 40-minute drive, so about to get lit in the car. And then I'm So we're going to Synergy.
Yeah.
It's a movie theater. And we're going to go see After Death. I think that's what it is. Yeah. So yeah, y'all. It's going to be lit. It's basically like a documentary of people that experience like that kind of like the death and stuff. And yeah, I took an edible earlier, a gummy edible, and I was like tripping, like I felt horrible. I had to sleep it off. I slept very good. I don't know.
You wanna be honest?
Mm-hmm.
You slept for a solid 6-7 hours.
I'm dead. It took me that to recover though. I'm good now. He was there with me sleep or doing whatever.
Mm-hmm. I was on MySpace.
Get food from earlier.
Texas Roadhouse.
Yeah, we went to Texas Roadhouse. There was a line out there. We thought there's a whole lot of people. But the food was good. Like I gave it like an 8-9.
Yeah, the food was fire. I've been out here sucking. No.
What do you mean by that?
I'm definitely cutting that out.
Trying to give, you know, it's interesting. Like, you can cut that off right at sucking and then cut it off. People will be like, what the?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, so we're going to Synergy, and like they have recliners, and you can order stuff from in there, and they'll bring it to you, like to your seat. And I just already told y'all we're gonna go see After Death, and yeah, we was gonna see Saw, but like yeah, I don't know. Even by the cover, I knew like, you know, I'm not imagine that. Like I cannot stomach Saw, like. No, but we seen a trailer for After Death, and it was like actually really, really good. And so yeah, I'll just do that. Yeah. Why I think that's the police? Them lights right there. There he is.
Tighten up.
Digging deep in my wig. That's where I need to get a job at Walmart.
I'm coming there and steal.
I wouldn't even give a fuck.
You want another store job?
Yeah.
So I was working at Walgreens, and the same time I was working at Jimmy John's, so I might have been drunk. But I used to vape at work. And I went into the bathroom to vape one time, and I was just blowing clouds, like, just chilling. and the fire alarms went off. And, you know, in, like, stores and stuff, the fire alarms, like, actually go to the fire department. So I was sitting there vaping, and the fire alarm went off, and I was like, oh, shit, I ain't know what to do. And then next thing I know, the fire department and, like, the police and stuff pulled up, and my manager was like, what happened? And I thought I could play it off, because I ain't know, like, they were, like, smart fire alarms or whatever, so, like, they knew where it came from. And I was like, yeah, I don't know. And they was like, it said it came from the bathroom. What were you doing in the bathroom? And I was like, all right, I'm about to get fired, but I was vaping in the bathroom. And they were so mad. Like, they were so, then I just quit very soon after that, because I knew they was tired of my shit.
When I was working at Wendy's, and for some reason, I was just, like, so, like, upset and, like, aggravated that day. And, I don't know, just, I guess the customer made me mad or was being smart or something like that. And I literally, like, took my fist and punched the screen, like, the order screen. So I just was like, fuck it, I might as well walk out.
Oh, man.
And I walked and went home. No, it was Bojangles.
I actually got a friend. And, kind of like the same story, but she was mixing a whole bunch of, like, liquor and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
She got real drunk. It was, I think it was her birthday. She got real drunk, real lit, you know what I'm saying? It was turd. She ended up throwing up in my Ugg shoebox. Like, just all some wild shit, yeah.
Hey, yo. That's wild.
Do a talk, but I ain't hearing it. It ain't the new shit, and I ain't wearing it.